Hello and welcome to this video. Today I want to show you how to export racing data on Windarab. First of all, Windarab has three different ways to export racing data. First, you can export all the data in the current measurement file. Second, you can export all the data in the current measurement window. Or third, you can choose which channel you want to export in a config file. You find the export on the top left button here. Import export, export into text file. Here you can choose a name for your export file and the export outing. Make sure that you have selected time and distance, and you want to export the whole file or only the market range or the visible range in a current measurement window here or the current lap. The step width is very important for your sampling rate. 0.01 seconds equals 100 Hz. 0.1 second equals 10 Hz. By clicking Next, you can choose all the channels in the current measurement window, or the following selection. By clicking this option, you have all the channels you want to export here, and here you have all the available channels in the current measurement file. For now, I want to export all the channels in the current measurement window because I find it a little bit easier to handle. Make sure that your x-axis is set to time. If it's set to distance, just go to start, x-axis, and choose time. Now I want to export this racing data in the current measurement window. By clicking on the top left button, import export, export into text file. We have already discussed this. I'm clicking next, all the channels in the current measurement window, clicking done. And yes, this file is already created. So I click override yes. So now I have to wait until the file is completely written. And that's it. Now you know how to export racing data on Windarab. If you like this video, leave a comment or like. Thank you for watching.